Yes, and Mukoya Aiwa, coordinator Red Vest Movements, joins me right now. Karibu.
Asante sana.
We have like about 8 minutes to expound on your take on what you feel about Jamhuri Day. National anthem na kizungu?
Naielewa.
Acha piga tusikie.
Oh God of all creation, bless this our land and nation. Justice be our shield and defender. May we dwell in unity, peace and liberty. Plenty be found within our borders.
What is your understanding of Jamhuri Day?
Jamhuri Day, how I understand about it, mm-hmm. is when Kenya fully gained its independence,
right.
And people were free. Kenyans were free, mm-hmm. to interact with each other without any hindrance from the whites or the colonial government.
Is the significance of freedom really felt in Kenya? What is the significance of this day to us? Do you suppose then that we have attained freedom in totality on all quarters or in all quarters?
Unfortunately, hatujaweza kujivunia ule uhuru ambao mashujaa wetu walipigania. Hata mashujaa wetu wanalia sana, vizazi vya sasa vinazidisha dhulma. Kando na zile dhulma za kikoloni,
yeah.
sasa hizi dhulma ni zaidi za kikoloni.
Mm-hmm.
Kwa hivyo hakuna popote pale shujaa au kizazi cha sasa mm-hmm. ambacho kinajivunia.
Okay, well, ukiangalia mahali tumetoka na mahali tulipo.
Naam.
Tunapozungumza wakati huu.
Ndiyo.
Unahisi, you know, serikali imefanya kama ilivyotakikana kufanya kuhusiana na kupigana na vitu kama ufisadi, kushughulikia maneno ya economy, kama we are in the right place, you know, and all these issues, especially right now, kama
yes.
mtu wa kawaida, we are complaining about the cost of living, you're complaining about issues, poverty.
Yes.
Back then, we had the bigger Kenyatta, or the old Kenyatta,
yes.
Mzee Jomo Kenyatta,
yes.
and you know, the things that he had promised Kenyans that he's going to address are
yes.
the very same things that the younger Kenyatta is still promising Kenyans to address.
Yeah.
Ni nini ya swa ndio tatizo? Unahisi ni nini ambacho, what is the main gap there that we're not able to attain what he promised then? Years
yeah.
down the line, we still are battling with the same problems, poverty, corruption, and all this.
Yes, the things we have to learn here is that people no longer join politics in Africa to save their country's economy or to make a name for themselves.
Sadly.
Instead, they do so for cash. Or yes, money is hugely attraction lately.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
As of course the Red Movement and as a people of Kenya, kama you know kijana wa Kenya, unahisi kwamba we're doing enough towards ensuring that we address the gaps within the leadership, because kama tumerealize, and rightly umesema,
yes.
tumerealize that the leaders are getting into power to ensure that they make the best of themselves and not the interest of the common man. So in our own capacity,
yes.
do you suppose then that we are coming in to bridge the gap to ensure that we make a better Kenya?
Exactly. It is a warning. You know, when we introduce Red Vest Movement,
mm-hmm.
It is the only group that has the support of Mwananchi.
Can we hold your argument and
yes.
pick this phone call? Kevin from Bungoma, good morning. Kevin? Jumbo? Hello? Kevin? I guess we're not able to have him, but then again, I'm sure it's a pig, eh?
Yes, when Red Vest Movement is an alert to government to do what it's supposed to do.
Right.
So when we come together, join and go telling the government that this is not right, they will have to react
mm-hmm.
on that. And we have seen the fruits, at least some fruits, some benefits
mm-hmm.
of our demonstrations, of our talk.
This should not be a Red movement's affair peke yake.
Yes.
As in, tunategemea wa Kenya wote wakuye. Because, kama tunavyosema, unaweza ukaenda pale kwenye ballot alafu ukamchagua kiongozi fulani.
Ndiyo.
Lakini matatizo ya kija na yule kiongozi akikosa kufanya kazi.
Mm-hmm.
Sio eti kwamba wale ambao walimchagua watafaidika na wale ambao hawakumchagua hawatafaidika. Sote tunaumia.
Naam.
Je, unahisi wa Kenya are joining in also, you know, towards having a common conversation, a common goal, ndio tuweze kuachieve what we want? Because at a present, Uhuru Kenyatta mwenyewe anasema, you know, this cannot be a battle for me peke yake as the
yes.
leader. If you have to fight corruption, if
yes.
we have to fight impunity, then you have to join in. Are Kenyans doing what is expected of them?
Unfortunately, yesterday I met